Sweet Tooth takes place in a world plagued by the sick, but blessed by a miracle, the hybrids. One such hybrid, Gus, sets out to find his mother and the truth about his origins. He finds out he was the very first hybrid, created in a lab by his mother, Birdie, who was later revealed to be searching for a cure in Alaska.
Along Gus's journey, he meets Jep and Bear, who become his protectors from the Last Men.
The Last Men want to capture and experiment on the hybrids because they believe the hybrids are the cause of the sick.
We find out that Jep, in order to survive, was once a Last Man, but has since quit that life.
The leader of the Last Men, General Abbott, blackmails a scientist named Dr. Singh into working for him. If Dr. Singh can find a cure to the sick, he and his sick wife get to live.
Meanwhile, a woman named Amy Eden is protecting dozens of hybrids at a place called the Preserve, including a pig girl named Wendy. We later find out that Wendy is actually Becky's sister, and one of the reasons why she's dedicated her life to protecting hybrids from the Last Men.
By the season's end, the Last Men wreak havoc. First, they raid the Preserve and capture all of the hybrids. Then, they attack Jep and Gus, leaving Jep wounded and Gus captured.
Amy rescues Jep, and this unlikely pair must now work together to save the hybrids in season 2.